But like the guy you told me about before Wyatt. The one you loved. Was it Brandon?
Why do you say that? Brandon, you said you're in love with her.
I don't know.
I love you, Brandon.
I love you too.
I walked through the door with you. The air was cold. But something about it felt like home somehow, and I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer, even now.
Really?
By it, I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying.